Hey guys, we're finished week 24, and thanks to a huge influx of resources from the anniversary this morning, we actually got a fair bit done. Grand Arena did not go to plan. I went 1-2 again. There's still a huge disparity in the galactic power of my opponents versus me. I haven't even checked today's yet. I'm sure I'm about to be not surprised. But we'll look anyway. Yeah, that hasn't been great. But we did get a fair bit of stuff accomplished this week. Wampa is ready for gear 12 whenever the shards let him get there. Ah yeah, 5 million GP. No problem. I got Dash to level 85. I got Dash's ship to level 85. I managed to get Kyle Katarn to gear 12. And I just need to exercise some discipline now to not accidentally spend ship Omegas until I can get 20 together and get the ability from his ship that lets us get around taunts. A lot of the matchups that I am losing in fleets, I'm losing because the Millennium Falcon gets killed. And usually that's because Millennium Falcon has the power to get through a Relics 5 Hand's Tooth, even as it is now. But the damage from the ships that you should be chewing away can often get it killed before we get the job done, or at least get it low. So if I can get this ability up, then Millennium Falcon can be called in. Yeah, we'll still get a big hit on the Hound's Tooth, but it can immediately start focusing on something else. And we should be able to strip the damaging ships away from behind the Hound's Tooth and deal with it last, which would be a lot easier if it starts working. But yeah, that's kind of where we're sitting. Thanks to a bunch of Zetas coming in today, I also got shoots first on hand. So the CLS team is starting to take shape. Between it and it binds all things, it feels pretty effective now. The double tap from hand obviously is huge. So yeah, I feel pretty good about that. I've got plenty of things still to work on for the next little while. I've started leveling up my hot rebel scout to try and sort of push the turn meter train that is Mon Mothma a bit harder at the moment. Yeah, she has a full team of rebel fighters, but they're kind of whatever rebel fighters I had. Now Kyle obviously is great, Drogon's great, Kara's great, but Biston and Biggs do not really need to be there. They'd be much better as POW and Hot Rebel Scout, so that's what we're working towards now. But that's kind of it for this week. As you can see, fair bit of progress made, but we're still kind of just scrambling in Grand Arena. Like, the level of opponents you're getting matched up against is just not proportional to how much you could have accomplished by this point in the game. Which is not great, but it will ultimately get better. I mean, in fleets, I thought I was going to get absolutely murdered after the Lightspeed bundles came out, but I'm actually hitting hard enough to get through a lot of those Relic 5 ships now, so I'm sure everything will catch up. If you're enjoying the content, like, subscribe, leave a comment, you know the drill. I'll see you next time. And on a side note before I go, I had promised to get a video out about a little side project that I'm working on at the moment, and I am still hoping to get that done in the next couple of days. Time has just been tight, kids have been sick, life has been happening. But I really appreciate your patience. And yeah, see you soon.